In this tutorial, I will show you how to push your Xcode project to GitHub account. Let's first open new Xcode project. I named Xcode demo app. Alright, so we have a custom Xcode SwiftUI project. So how to push this project to GitHub account? First of all, we should add our GitHub account to Xcode application. Go to Xcode and click settings and navigate accounts tab. Click plus and here select GitHub and write in account your username like this. And also we should add token. For this, go to your GitHub account and navigate to settings and go down. There is developer settings. Click on it. And also in left menu, select personal access tokens. Tokens, classic. And already I have one, but let's delete this. And let's add from scratch. So you can see there is generate new token. Click on it and click generate new token. Write your password here. Okay, so name your token. I will name my token Xcode. And also you can add expiration date. For example, in custom, 1 month and 2 and 3. Also no expiration. After selecting expiration, in this case, I will give all access to my token. So also you can do that. Okay, so now we are ready to generate our token. Click on generate token here. We have a token ID. So copy that and go back to Xcode again. Paste in token field. Click sign in. Okay. After that, click on source control and click on git. So here we should add author name. Again, write here your username and your GitHub account email. Okay, so now we can push our project to GitHub account. Close settings. Click on source control icon in your Xcode project and go to repositories. Now we can see it says no Git repositories. So for this, we should add repository. Go to source control on top and click on new Git repository. Click create. Okay. Now we have repository, but we should push this to GitHub. For this, right click on remotes and click on new Xcode demo app or your app project name, remote. Here, just type your repository name. I will use Xcode demo app for now. And after that, click on create. It says pushing. Okay, so now we can go to our repository in our GitHub account. Okay, so our Xcode project is pushed. You can see it says 1 minute ago. All app is ready. So if we changed something in our app, for example, I will delete Hello World and icon. Okay, and I will add another text project update like this. So let's push this change in our project to GitHub. For this, again, click on source control and click on commit. Okay, you can see it says there is one change in content view from Hello World and Globe image to project update. Okay, and you should add your commit message here. We can say Xcode project updated and click commit file. Again, go to source control and click push. Select your origin. By default, it says storage main. Also in our GitHub, it's main. So we will push on same origin main. Click on push. Okay, so now let's refresh our GitHub. Okay, you can see Xcode project updated and it says updated now. So let's see how it's look like here. Go to content view. You can see it says project updated. Also, you can see in history, we by default, we pushed initial commit and second commit Xcode project updated. Okay, and we delete Hello World. The green line is new update on your project. Okay, that was the video. Thanks for watching.